Randy, please keep what I tell you secret.
Promises of grand riches, enlightenment, and fame.
Basically, it's this secret society.
The world's most famous and powerful.
These include renowned actors and musicians.
With their eye on this 20-year-old aspiring actress from Oklahoma.
I was excited. I thought it was going to be like a manager or a casting director reaching out to me.
But this would be no big break for Brandy. More like smoke and mirrors.
Is it free?
No, not one bit.
The 12-page recruitment letter arrives at random by snail mail. And goes on.
Fame, fortune.
And on.
The world's most famous and powerful people.
And on.
By the way, as you read this, you may be saying to yourself that this is all a bunch of hooney.
The sender even swears on the Bible they will deliver the greatest secrets free of charge. The only real secret, though, is what happens when you return the enclosed membership certificate with your signature on it.
I was very close to doing it.
We set out in search of this secret. The phone number connected us with a call center in Dallas.
And the secrets aren't really free, are they?
The saleswoman told us the 55-page pamphlet is free, but mostly includes testimonials, no secrets, only another invitation, this time for purchase, to get the real access.
The letter is signed by Tom. Is Tom available? Does Tom have a last name?
I don't know which Tom sent it to you, so.
Oh, there's multiple Toms.
Yes.
and they're all mentors.
She went on to tell us about the founder of the secret society, Frank R. Wallace. His son, Mark Hamilton, is also an author and publisher. He runs the company now.
But essentially, Mr. Hamilton is trying to sell books.
The In Your Corner bottom line, they're trying to make money by selling you books that aren't cheap. Basically, the membership will get you even more books and bills you never agreed to in the first place. Brandy knew better. She's still dreaming big.
The journey is the most important part.
So listen, I haven't read any material by these authors, so maybe you can gain valuable knowledge from their teachings, like some claim online. But it's the way the books are being sold and marketed that is making some people suspicious and upset. We're also told the purchase comes with a 90-day money-back guarantee. At the end of the day, educate yourself and use your best judgment. I'm Scott Hines in Your Corner.